Welcome to the Center of Excellence Lab, Schneider Electric. Our lab is Schneider Industrial Automation. Today we are going to see about the Unity Pro. Unity Pro is a unique software platform to increase the design productivity and performance of your Modicon M340 and M580 applications. The software used is Unity Pro S. The Ladder Logic is a programming language that is used to program a PLC. It is a graphical programming language which expresses the logical operations with symbolic notation using ladder diagrams. It has the rails and the rungs for traditional relay logic circuit. So this is the example for a ladder logic diagram. Now we are going to design a ladder logic diagram for off delay timer. The application is a lamp alone is switched on during 5 seconds after the push button on has been pressed. To do, you will use the PB off functional block. You can find the functional block in FFB input assistant in the ladder tools bar menu. In short, the switching on is done by normally pressing the push button PB on. Switching off is done when you press the same button after 5 seconds, the lamp should get off. The input PB on is assigned to this address 1.2. And L on is assigned to the address Q02.1. We'll see the application in detail.
We'll go for the Unity Pro file, open a new file, and this is a basic configurations that has been done. Go to the input module DDI1602. %i. So for the input address, %i 0.1.2 PB on switch been created. Then DRA1605, the output module, I have objects %q. For %q 0.2.1, the alone lamp, this coil has been assigned. Basically, a lamp is switched on during 5 seconds after the push button switch has been pressed. To do this, you will have to use the TOFF functional block that you can find in the FFB input assistance in the ladder tools bar menu. Variable assignations has been assigned. Realization, configuration of the PLC, and assignation of the input and output has been done. We'll go for the communication protocol. Communication also has been set up, been ready. Go for the mast sections, create a new section, LA diagram. It is a application 4. Open it. We'll drag and drop the normally open contact. Go for the FFB input assistant. Type T off timer. Take a output coil. Yeah. Now enable the switch. Assign the input switch address as PB on. Assign the output coil as L on. Give the preset time to 5 seconds. Now we'll build the program. Rebuild all project. PLC simulation mode, set address. The tick mark is in the simulator side. The address, you need to configure, no need to edit all this address. Press that OK and please connect. PLC connect. PLC contained forced bits, no problem. Press OK. Transfer your project to PLC. after transferring, run your project. Now if you active the force the value to 1, the lamp is switched on, and release it using the force the value to 0, the timer started counting. After 5 seconds the lamp coil switches off. So now it's turned off. This is the off delay timer, and the test your application and for the validation later. Thank you.
Thanks for watching.